I'm sorry, I know it's a little tender. Okay, let's try your voice now. My name is Katniss Everdeen. I'm from District 12. Okay, take your time. Still got a lot of swelling in your vocal cords.
My name is Katniss Everdeen. I want to talk to him.
He needs time. But, we're trying something new today. He's been calmer with the doctors, but they're strangers to him, so we're gonna test his response on someone he remembers from home. Someone he trusts. Send her in.
Close.
It's okay.
We live in District 13 now.
It's a real place. Stories are true. You were rescued.
My family hasn't come to see me. There was an attack on 12.
Yes.
My family.
The bakery didn't survive.
It's Katniss. It's because of Katniss.
It wasn't because of her.
Did she tell you to say that?
She didn't tell me anything.
She's a liar, Prim.
It's a trick.
Yeah. What you're saying isn't real.
She's sitting here to talk to me. She knows you're here now.
It's okay.
She knows you can't trust her! She's a monster! She's a mutt the Capitol created to destroy us!
Get her out of there.
You have to kill her, Prim!
You have to kill her!
Katniss. This is just a conditioned response. It's not him.
She's a monster! She's a monster!
No, it's not him.
She's